There's a thunderstorm outside. Support it from the bottom, from here. To remove this flappy action here, I'm gonna weld a cow fence post to it. Sorry, you OCD guys and girls. These cracks are here to stay. Perfect. I'm trying to expand the pulley and shrink the shaft because it's all on here really tight. Yeah, piece of cake. And here's the drawing for the jack shaft and the housing. Good. Now I have to grow some meat on here for the pulleys. Now I'm gonna create poor man's key and keyway. This isn't going anywhere. And now this aluminium pulley. This needs to be right about here. This is for the petrol engine. And this pulley is for the electric motor. So this is tacked on. I hope it doesn't fall off when I take this support away from it. Well, not too shabby. Perfect. So this is what it finally looks like. Got the chain on there too. Now I'm gonna have to fabricate the frame that slides here with the motors on.